to the lab. I did not notice that. Yeah, don't take any notice from me, mate. Yeah, that is a left lever. You're dead. Well, I bet they'll get back up later on. Bloody hell.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
Fuses? Fuses. Whoa. What the hell? Oh, don't tell me these are the regenerators. Generators. I don't think you can kill them. I'll try with one. Nope, they're regenerators. Don't get on here. There. Okay. I didn't really want them shotgun shells, but fair enough. I'm gonna put this fuse in. Oh, that's fine. I have a wonky HDMI cable. Come on, which way are you going? Come on, over here. Where are you going? Over here! Okay. I'm sure in the second one you could, like, chop people's legs off. Dogs. You're trapped. Well, that was lucky. What the hell's happening to this place? Thank you. Hello. Get that and combine. This opens. Hello. I didn't know I had to get invited in there. Oh, there's some bullets in there. Alright, let's do this first. You stay there. Just get rid of that. Keep the Magnum. 2, 3. Get rid of them. Have I got hunger ammo? Yes, I do. Oh yeah. Wait, there's something there. Males, 55, 19. Uninfected. Cool. There's nothing in that room. Let's get this ammo. Dun dun dun! Straight onto here. Hold up. Is it Magnum ammo? Oh, it's handgun. That's good. Oh. So you can get down there. I don't even need to take it down. Do. Brings that up. High grade powder. I've got nothing to mix it with. Lever, lever, lever. Explosive A. How did I miss that? Well, this looks like a long, nice corridor. I knew it was something. How the hell did they... I'm gonna die. I don't know where I am. I'm dead. You're dead. Just blow them all up. And I can take care of you. Oh, that was a bit panicky. I don't know how these zombies knocked down that door. Unless someone released it. Green herb. I'll take it. So has that got... Sit down. Stock it up. On Magnum. I've got quite a bit of Magnum in my safe. I'm guessing if I go back, something else opens up because there doesn't seem to be a way back in here. Oh wait, I've got to go through here, haven't I? Well, I don't have to. But I will do. Apparently there's an explosive here. Hello. Keep running. I wonder if flame rounds will actually kill him. Go away. Okay, I'm missing one. You can kill him. Or did it just come back? It's gotta be in here somewhere. On that side. Oh, don't tell me. Oh no, wait. No, I can't get there. I didn't see that door then. Come on. I did not see this door. Silly me. Oh, god damn. Oh, you dodging motherfucker. Mikhail's still there. No, it's gone. Oh, here we go. Nasty buggers. Few things in there.
Shit, he got away. What was he doing in here?
Unless it includes this as well. No. Must be something else in there. Giving me that. I'm gonna take my mag ammo now. Is that it? Or does he reappear when I go back down? Well, I've got my mag. What I will do though is shortcut to there. Oh. 1300 infiltrated RC disturbances are sporadic, commencing mission. Observe 5 RPD officers engaged in a pack of 20 strong. Officers annihilated in 20 minutes. Test run at university. Diverted pack canines to campus. 64% infection and conversion in 2 hours. No survivors. 11 o'clock. Successful rendezvous with MV platoon. Will make first attempt at dawn. Diverted pack toward command post. Result night skirmish in confined area with a large number of combatants. Video attached. 7 survivors. Unknown bioweapon deployed at point D18. Tracking it in per orders. It appears to be on the hunt. Got eyes on 2 stars, a male and female. Bioweapon is pursuing the female. Female Jill Valentine has made contact with MP Platoon. Bioweapon's appearance and behavior are consistent with Project N. Investigating. Observed bioweapon wielding conventional weapons. It seems to be strongly fixated on Terminator Jill Valentine and knows the city layout. Evidence it can be imprinted. Metamorphosis in the bioweapon triggered by a hostile encounter with Jill Valentine. Video attached. Jill Valentine has been infected and is non-responsive. Collected samples per orders. Over 17 hours have elapsed since Jill Valentine's exposure to the virus. Conversion has been slow, suggesting she may be resistant. Vaccine recovered and administered JV by CO. Carlos, a soldier in MV platoon. JV expected to be fit for combat approximately 24 hours post-exposure. It seems that clear That bioweapon is Project N. Contact with Jeffrey causes it to change and evolve when induced further encounters to obtain more precise data. Here it is.
Tyrell.
I got through. They're willing to negotiate.
You're going to die.
They'll call off the strike if, and this is one big ass if, we can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
This way.
Can I go back down? Yeah. Don't let me, I know there's a nuclear strike, but I'm gonna go look.
Find the vaccine up ahead.
Oh, no, they stockpiled it in the laboratory, didn't he? He said he keeps one sample there and he keeps the bulk of it down here. It's not letting me run.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
Yeah, you're gonna turn into a zombie.
All right, let's get this done.
Why did he not just do Jill then?
Shit.
He had a choice between two people to get, and it's after Jill. Another safe room. The objectives of this T-Virus research facility differ from those of Umbrella's main nest facility. Here we focus on real-world world use cases which arise as new bioweapons are created and introduced, such as the need for T-Virus vaccines and new weaponry capable of suppressing bioweapons. Some aspects of our work can here be dangerous, so it's imperative that all employees adhere to workplace regulations without fail. Particularly unauthorized entry by unapproved visitors, or the removal of work-related data or materials will be met with severe disciplinary measures. Okay. And a map. And a herb. You know what? I'll keep it as is. Cool. The pay was generous, the benefits were good. Most importantly, they promised me I'd be contributing to the state-of-art medical tech research. For a university teacher stuck working in nowhere America, it was a golden opportunity, like winning the lottery. So I went for it. I made the pitch to my family and we agreed to move here to Raccoon City. Well, hindsight is 2020, because this lab is a den of monsters who conduct cruel and barbaric experiments for the sole purpose of taking human life in the most sickening way possible. It's messed up. The world needs to know, but every time I wake up, I woke up enough courage to blow the whistle, I think, of Penny and Casey and me to chicken out. My brother owns this town. There was this guy they caught trying to smuggle out company secrets. They essentially fed him to one of the betas. Fed him. I saw the whole thing. I got my wife and daughter into this. I just need to do my job, do as I'm told for their sake. And yeah, that's not going to work out well, is it? God damn. Now this would be a perfect time to unleash like loads of zombies. Tight corridors, not much room to maneuver. Brilliant. You're not dead. Lucky that someone's left it outside. The Nathaniel Bart. The most efficiently synthesized vaccine, both an antigen and an adjuvant are required. The antigen produces an immune response, while the adjuvant increases the effects of such responses, leading to increased antibody production. By combining some samples of these two ingredients, one can create a potent vaccine base. More than 1,000 times the yield of traditional. Cool. You're not dead. Oh, both are. Let's have a look around first. Let's have a look around first before I start pushing buttons. That's the only way I could go. Yeah.
Override key successfully generated.
What have we here?
Override key removed.
Okay. Is there something else in here? Have I missed something? It says I have. Maybe I've just got to, like, when I pick up the vaccine. Stabilization room. Let's have a look in here first. Oh no, this is where I came. Whoa! I thought I heard one of them. Well, we are alive. Come on, come out. I'd rather deal with you now. Oh, there's quite a few of you. I should have just taken one. Shells. Explosive A. I've got no more room. Buggery. Gunpowder. Leave the herb for now. Oh, something there. Acid rounds. I'm going to need these acid rounds.
This must be what powers it.
These zombies are much tougher than normal. Dead spray. So that door's open now. You know what? It's fine. Go check upstairs before I go into the big double door room. Hey-o. It happened. Our worst case scenario, the T-virus has somehow leaked under orders from Dr. Bard. I'm to manufacture mass quantities of the vaccine. I've prepared a culture of the T-virus antigen. Now I just need to combine it with the adjuvant to enhance its effects, and I should be able to produce enough vaccine to save all the surviving citizens. Incubation lab. Test subjects are already wandering this halls, but I'd better find a way to get some samples while the culture is maturing. Sorry, fella. Let's have a look upstairs. Oh, not one of these puzzles again. I would like to formally request that the weaponry normally reserved for the bioweapon synthesis team would be available for the any employees interfacing with the emission and dismissal of test subjects. These test subjects do not represent the same levels of danger as the bioweapon products, but I believe this weaponry off. Yeah. Very high regrowth abilities. Our team refers to these special specimens as paleheads. They have been appearing with regularity, but the specific cause has not yet been determined. rate at which these pale heads regenerate makes it difficult to deliver a lethal blow with standard weaponry. If any sort of system failure were to occur within our facility, we would be woefully underprepared to defend ourselves. For this reason, I would like to request that high-powered weaponry capable of subduing the pale heads to be issued to all our employees. Just leave that very important thing there on the side. As soon as I get this, they're all gonna come alive.
Oh, an antigen sample. I'll definitely need
Hello.
This vaccine.
He's alive again. Are you gonna come alive? Yep, there's one. Right on the other floor. Cool. Through the big door. Any of you gonna get up?
These are tyrants.
Different forms of Mr. X. Sudden urge to shoot him. Are you dead? Yeah. That in this level, it doesn't stop him getting back up. They might just not be programmed to get up yet. Oh, hello.
Out of the way.
Ow. Ow. How are you not dead? Thank you. You dead? Well, you're not regenerating. Explosive B. It's giving me so many stuff for grenade launchers. Senior fellow, Dr. Frankel. Frankel? Yeah, Frankel. Please allow me to send my heartfelt congratulations to you and your colleagues at Umbrella Europe for completing Nemesis. A truly remarkable achievement in the field of bioweapons research, introducing a parasitic organism into a tyrant's brain to gain external control of it. How can I not marvel at such a wild idea? However, from a medical perspective, I must emphatically state my disapproval of this shift away from established umbrella policy by turning to you to the use of parasites. You are setting a dangerous precedent. Viruses can be kept in check. believe an effective vaccine can be developed for any virus on Earth without abundant funding and a bounty of samples, of course. Can you say the same for parasites, however? Doctors have tried in vain to develop a vaccine for malaria. Parasites like Plasmodium are far more genetically complex than the T virus. To think they were submitted to control is utter folly. Perhaps in your country, consumers are willing to buy automobiles with no brakes, but here in America, they know better. Then again, I recall you have a degree in economics, so no doubt you've already devised a brilliant marketing strategy to win over the naysayers. I look forward to your talk at the forum in Berlin next month. In the meantime, I shall be exploring medical solutions to this hubristic problem you've foisted onto us.
So it's called the Nemesis.
Oh, hello. Dead now. Explosives. And gunpowder. And I've got no room for this. Oh. Good. Mega Man! Yeah, that's everything in here. I think that's where... I'm not gonna say it. Flame rounds, so to speak. I'm sure this is a battle arena. No? Yeah. I should have left the acid rounds in. I thought it was going to be a tyrant. Please don't be random. Please don't be random. Wait, they're not dead? Oh, are you kidding me? Is that it? No tyrants? You're very deformed. That's everything in here. You gonna wake up? Music's picking up a bit. I just wanna save. I don't wanna do all that again. You've got to be low. There we go. Medium, high, low.
Identifying vaccine.
Yes.
Synthesis complete. Please remove the vaccine canister.
Yes. Are we running? Keep crawling. I don't think I need handgun ammo. I don't think it's going to be much use. I do need shotgun ammo. Yeah, that's it. I'm guessing that's going to be my last loadout. I don't know if I need the vaccine on me. Explosive B. Yeah. Some more shotgun shells. There we go. Explosive rounds. I've got 3 herbs. A lot of mag ammo. Facilities to be used for the dissolution and disposal of test subjects used in Nest 2 experiments. The potent solvents used will ensure that any biological matter within the vat, living or dead, is completely dissolved and ready for disposal. I'll begin the dissolution process. So is used to kind of get a regulated amount of solvent regardless of the volume or mass being disposed of.
What in God's name is this place?
Flame rounds. You know what? Oh, I can't start it. Is that because I've got... No. I've got to have it on me. Keep it just in case. Leave it there.
Oh, what do we have here?
Okay, don't leave it there.
No, I don't. The city needs that vaccine.
More than I will. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now, I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid.
Where is Carlos?
So, let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat art. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good.
Here we go.
Is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay. Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
Keep forgetting about the small zombies. Let me out. Let me get up.
Come on!
Come on! Jill, get back!
That was a bit underwhelmed.
Okay, I'll meet you up ahead.
Nikolai, where did you...
Yeah, might as well.
Okay. I have to get that vaccine back.
Cool. Ooh, same. I'll have my survival knife back. And some flame rounds. I think that'll do. Get rid of them. They're useless. Infantry use next generation railgun. In case of outbreak. Okay, so I'm gonna have a railgun. That's nice. Sorry, that I'm sure that sounds horrible. Whoa.
It's done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You bring money. I like money. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun.
This would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
Oh, God. I need a rail gun. I'm guessing you've got to blow these up.
Felt that, did you? How about some more?
That's fair enough. Okay.
think I don't know how to fuck you up?
I'm just going to use it. Lovely.
Good riddance.
I don't know why I'm checking. That was not a hard fight. Contract review. Received offer from clients seeking to use RC Crisis to undermine and claim market share from Umbrella Corporation for your multi-pronged strategy. Sabotage UC attempts to destroy evidence of outbreak to maximize culpability. Is that Wesker then?
Not going to stop. Promised you this, didn't
you? No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
Ah. The missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
Beat him up!
It's you! Shoot him!
I can't! I'll hit you!
Do it!
How? Why would you hit him?
You have to! There's no other way! Take the shot! She won't do it!
Carlos!
Hey! I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world. That would just be too cool.
I was gonna say, good.
What about him?
I was gonna go for the head, but then I thought bulletproof vest.
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you, if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
Raccoon City.
I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed.
What?
I decided then and there. The ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes, too. I would end them, once and for all.
Oh. Done. Finished. Definitely not as good as the remake of number 2. You're alright. It was much shorter than it used to be. I don't know why they've taken a few stuff off, a few levels from the original workload, because it was only a year since Remake 2 came out. So they've got this out of the door as fast as possible, because everyone's wanting Resident Evil 8. The continuation of the first person horror game. Will the remake Resident Evil 4? No. They shouldn't do anyway. Because there's nothing to change apart from graphics. And a few where you can move while knifing people. That's the only thing I can see that they could change in that gameplay wise. To make it a bit better. But let's just see if there's final cutscene. Oh, she did have the bullet ridden one. Oh, fair enough. I gotta see. Nah, it'll do. Probably all the saves that I did. Is that it? Is that not? You're just getting a cutscene of her picking it up. Well, that's the end of that. Peace and love. Don't do anything I won't do.